to make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath! Who's dead?
The whole crew. 76% guys. Some... You're gonna pay for that!
Just like that. Keep doing that, Ellie.
All right, come on down.
I do.
How about something, a little more your size? It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you gotta respect it. This is not...
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.
Hey, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this.
Here.
I got it. Let's see what we got. Yeah, that looks good.
Couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food, old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
Well, at least they finally killed that couple. I was sure they made it out of the city. I only need to find a fucking pickup truck duo. Yeah, there better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there? Let's keep searching. I want to wrap this up before sundown.
Hearing them talk.
Just try not to let your guard down.
I'm just saying, it's good having you on my side. That was a compliment.
Okay.
Thank you.
got word from the East Side crew. Shit. What about Marcus Street?
Yeah, they're driving through that area now. Maybe they'll flush him out.
I pray to God these tourists show their face.
Huh, they gotta show up somewhere. This could be your lucky day.
Yeah, I see him. Stay low.
Too close.
Keep him busy.
I'm gonna find you.
Jeez.
Find anything? You there?
Thank you.
Oh man, we're in survival.
What? Oh, random comic book thing.
Jeez. I guess this is how it ended for this zone.
Well, every battle's got a losing side.
What if they had families?
Everyone has a family. Best not to dwell on it.
How can you not? Hey, get me up there.
Yeah, come here.
Okay. Come on.
There you go. Almost there.
I stayed at a place like this. back in the Boston QZ.
Military preparatory school.
Yeah, nice way of saying orphanage. I wonder what happened to all these kids.
Well, this place has been out for a good stretch. They ain't kids no more.
Meaning they're either hunters trying to kill us, or they're dead.
Or they got away.
But you don't believe that.
I believe in getting out of this city. Come on.
Hey, there's another one. These posters are everywhere.
I saw this right before the outbreak.
You did? Does he totally gutter by the end?
Nobody gets gutted. It's a dumb teen movie.
Who dragged you to see it, then?
I don't know. Let's just stay focused, all right?
All right.
Let's go through the alley.
Wow, it's that fucking truck.
It's all right, just keep your head down.
Keep going. I don't know, 20? Gosh, 25. Bullshit. Swear to God. You have 25 cans of bacon? Well, 24. Cans of bacon. Military locker in the hotel. Right down the middle. And that's just still good? When you make it some money? Wow. I think I want some. Yeah, I bet you do. Man, I saved your ass from that clicker last week. I'll think about it. Should've let your ass die back then. I'll make you some if you keep doing that. You better be as good as you say it is. The bacon.
Son of a bitch! Spread out! Down.
We're okay. They can't see us. Take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Oh, man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Oh. You're bleeding.
Ah, it's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us, scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We gotta hide out not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole...